The crocodile is approaching this woman. But she doesn't run. She's not afraid. She slowly takes out her universal weapon. And this is the moment we realize how powerful the mother's Chankla is.
Oh, shit.